The board has appointed someone to take over the day-to-day operations of the WWE. And I can't even believe I'm gonna say this, but Vince, it's me.
Triple H as chief operating officer. Big surprise when it happened. I couldn't think of anyone else that would do the job. You always have problems with the boss, so I'm not saying I'm gonna get along with him, but if there's anyone who knows everything there is to know about this business, it's him. Vince McMahon can do that job, and so can Triple H, and no one else can.
I mean, how many times do you tell people what to do? Wait, you know what? Don't answer that question. Answer this question. How many times did you say, well, you know, I just don't think he has what it takes while you're lying in bed with your wife?
I am no teacher, but if I had to grade Triple H's tenure so far on being COO, we haven't seen enough of it. I'd give him a C at best. The direction I would like to see the WWE go in is to fully utilize the extremely talented roster that we have. Not just myself. I'd like to see the Divas get a bigger shot. I'd like to see guys like Kofi Kingston, Tyson Kidd, Dolph Ziggler. I'd like to see all these guys get more opportunities, not just the John Cenas and the Randy Ortons of the world.